I wrote The Great Ones with my husband Ryan Hurd and Mikey Reeves. And we actually wrote this song a couple days after Ryan and I got engaged. I just remember thinking, like, what else would we write about right now? And it was just, we started thinking about those really eternal loves. Like, I always think about Johnny Cash and June Carter and that kind of historical, iconic love that we all want. And so the hook was, you know, most loves don't make it through, but the great ones do. And that simplicity of such a grand idea really spoke to us. And we finished the song, and it kind of ended up being the soundtrack to our engagement week.